Yuri has come to the health center in Gukasavan this morning to take his drugs under a nurse's supervision. She makes sure he takes his medication properly and asks about any side effects. This support is an essential part of treating multi-drug-resistant tuberculosis. The side effects of treatment are extremely unpleasant, but patients who adhere to the treatment protocol increase their chances of recovery. Organizing this daily ritual of care is demanding in terms of setup, just as it is for patients who often live far from the clinic. For patients on delaminid, there is an additional challenge that the drug must be taken in 2 daily doses at 10-hour intervals, and health centers are closed at night. During the evening, a nurse calls Yuri via Skype. Using video to observe treatment was launched in Armenia a year ago. In 2016, 28 patients used this technique. It reduces at least some of the burden, as much for patients as for health workers.
One nurse can do duty for many patients without coming out from the cabinet. This is comfortable for the patient too, because it does not limit the patient's movements. The patient is not obliged to be in the definite place on the definite time.
Using video to observe treatment is one of the strategies MSF has introduced to improve treatment for the most resistant forms of tuberculosis. Helping relieve patients' pain and alleviating the burden of treatment by providing care in the home are just some of the ways of giving patients some hope of recovery.